Happy birthday, Adam Levine. This video is for you. It's made by Marooners all over the world, and we hope you enjoy it as much as we did making it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Adam. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday from France. I love you.
Hello, Adam. Bye. How are you? This is a very important day, and you know why. I love everything of you. Your music, you always make me smile. I just wanted to say you happy birthday. I wish you all the best. Kisses from Italy.
Happy birthday.
And when your birthday comes, you'll never go. Happy, happy birthday, Adam Levine. I love you so much, and you are my only man in the city.
Adam, I hope you have the absolute most fantastic fucking birthday.
And me and Julie are here to wish you a very happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Adam. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Adam, and kisses from Poland.
Hey, Adam, I'm actually really nervous. I've never done anything like this before, but for you, I'd do anything. Anyways, I would just like to wish you a happy birthday, and I hope you have the best birthday ever. You deserve everything in the world and more. I've been a fan of Maroon 5 for as long as I can remember. You guys have helped me through some pretty rough times, and I'm forever grateful for that. Anyways, good luck with touring. I saw you guys on the 12th of October in Melbourne, Australia, and it was one of the most amazing nights ever. Something I look back a lot, especially in photos and videos. I hope you guys come back soon to Australia. Australia misses you, but especially me. Anyways, good luck and happy birthday. Also, would you please do me the honor of following me on Twitter? I've been trying to get your attention for ages. Please? Does this work? Anyways, good luck. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Adam. I just wanted to say happy birthday and give you a little insight into why I am a fan of you. Clearly, the only way to know you is to know Maroon 5, watch The Voice, you know, maybe watch Saturday Night Live, get your cologne, see American Horror Story, maybe shop for clothes. Is there anything else you don't do? Don't think so. So, it's very eclectic, everything you do. And the one thing that I admire most about you is that you are real, you love what you do, and you're raw. The first time I ever heard songs about Jane, I actually sat and cried. And the emotion that I felt inside me was amazing and stuff that I'd never really touched on. And I feel that through your musical journey, you take us on, we get to know a little bit more about who you are and where you've been, how much you've loved, how much you've hurt. And we've all been there. And when you said on Twitter the other day about idols, and why do we idolize idols? I don't think with you it's that. With you it's respect and admiration and understanding for what you bring to your music and what it adds to our lives. And I know that you're doing that movie, Can a Song Save Your Life? And I mean, as corny as it sounds, I really believe it can. I believe that everybody in their emotional journey in life needs something. We're all in our own invested emotional turmoil at some point, and something can pull you out. For me, it was songs about Jane, and for that I'm always going to be grateful. And on that note, I want you to say happy birthday, and trust me, I'm not going to sing. I'll leave that up to you. And I can't wait for the voice, and congratulations on all your success, and I would look forward to many, many more years of wishing you a happy birthday.
I'm going to sing happy birthday for Adam Levine, you know? So here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Adam. Happy birthday to you. So, you know, I don't sing very well, but I made it with all my heart. So I hope you like it. And, you know, I'm your biggest fan. And I'm making this video for telling you how much I love you. I appreciate you. You are in my heart. So have the best.
Here I am waiting, I'll have to leave soon. Why am I holding on? We knew this day would come, we knew it all along. How did it come so fast? This is our last night, but it's late, and I'm trying not to sleep, 'cause I know in my arms, so beautiful, the sky.